Hey guys, so we're finally back for a good video. So yeah, it's been a while because if you read the description of the last video, well yeah, things have not exactly been going that well for me, but I'm gonna make up for it. Okay, let's get back into the game a little bit. So today the goal is to be able to beat a boss. So we'll see. Oh jeez, I just realized the twins are actually like one of the hardest for me to beat actually. But let's see what power-ups we get. Oh. Hello? Oh sure. Elixir of Might? So what I got? What does it do? It's roll damage based on how healthy you are. Oh. Well, oh wait, I don't wanna forget this. Oh wait, I'm gonna get this chest. Let's see what's in it. Nothing too special. It works. I'm gonna go with this one. And it's possible that I can buy something. I don't think so. Oh, I can buy a dash, but I'm okay. Alright, here we go. First mini boss. Oh, I'm getting comboed. Yeah, I think I've gotten worse at the game. Ooh, what's this? All gold for a cana discounted. Oh, nice. The bat case. Oh, okay. Everything's like cheaper. But I don't think I need any of these right now. So I'm gonna go and buy, I guess, the potion. Alright. Keep on moving. Alright. Level 1-2. Hopefully they have some good magic in there. But okay. Guys, just lock on to me. They just go work right around 10 seconds. Well, not even a second. Like, they turned around as soon as I got there. Here we go. I stole my discount, right? Yeah. So, is there anything, like, something that I want? Max here. Design by virtuous data. All nearby projectiles are to an orbit around you. It's cool. I'm gonna save up for that. I don't think it has anything. I'm gonna put some down here. Alright, that's 100. Awesome. Oh, nice. I can. this one. This one's I think. I'm eating so much health, I wanna win this. Giant heart, what does this do? Increases max health. Right. I'm dead. I am dead. Okay. Alright, so we have to fight this boss now. But the problem is that I don't have enough health. Yeah, this is not gonna last me. I think I lost, for real. What's going on? Okay, I feel that could have gone better. So, yeah. This one after the fight. Alright, here we go. Okay, so you gonna help me out or what? But I'm about to die. Oh. Okay, good. Let's go ahead and heal. Boom. Alright. Yeah, I'll think about it. Where else do I need to be? I need to go down here. Spawn it with like two. better than I thought it was. Do not like this. Alright. Here we go. Boss fight. And I have less health. Why did I do this? Defeating enemy gives me health. Should have done an extra damage. Alright. I wanna win. So oh my gosh. I just realized I have a disadvantage. Your will is stronger than diamond. Your farewell, a rocky journey awaits you. Guys, I did it. What is this? You can now equip such a in town? Oh, okay. Frost Scimitar. Throw out a rapidly spinning sword that slowly returns to you as it slices enemies in its path. It increases the damage, slices the sword, conjures additional blades, and overflows when it released. Let me see. When does it get released? Oh. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I can put out two at a time. Alright. So, yeah. We beat that, so I wonder if we can keep going. Let's see. What's this? I should probably finish a fight before I check my inventory. And of course, we have to buy some outfits. Boom. And I have no more. But yeah, that's all for now, guys. Hopefully, this video made up for the lack of uploading. So, yeah. See you guys.